Troy Williamson slated to go down against Josh Kelly and Troy Williamson, 5'11", 19 wins, 1 draw. This guy has been undefeated English national champ. He was better than Ted Cheeseman, Kieran Smith, Harry Scarfe, and Mason Cartwright, British light middleweight champ. Very technical, very powerful, especially dangerous in the later rounds. Now gonna meet Josh Kelly. 12-1-1. Josh Kelly lost to David Avanesyan for European welterweight title, but he is vacant. WBO International Super Welterweight title owner, WBA International Welterweight title owner in the past. Defeated Przemyslav Slavrunovsky and Ray Robinson, was better than Lucas Bastida and Peter Kramer. I think Troy Williamson gonna be the greatest challenge of his career. From what I've seen, this is going to be very, very much fun, and Troy Williamson looks like a great favorite heading into this match, but I'm gonna go with over 6.5. This is gonna be my prediction. I believe Kelly is very, very tough. It's hard to knock him out cold. If I must pick a side, gonna go with Williamson.